I got a letter from my brother-in-law with an invitation to visit him in our childhood city.
Dear friend, we haven't seen each other since Margaret's death, and I realize how difficult it would be for you to return to this city which treated her so badly. Like you, I haven't been here in several years, but I returned and I ask you to come and visit me. I have some amazing news for you. P.S. I hope you will be happy to see Margaret again. Sincerely yours, Emmett.
I have many sad memories connected with the city, but I couldn't ignore his invitation, especially after this strange passage about Margaret.
Where am I? Why am I here? He is calling me. He needs me.
I was walking along the street when I saw this green light. And after that, I don't remember anything more. My reason was dulled. Someone was calling me ahead and I followed. Now I understand everything. I have to find my relatives. Help me get out of here.
Thank you. finally, at least one living person. Help me take these chains off, please.
Thank you.
everything was as usual. Uncle Bob was working behind the bar. Aunt Jen was carrying trays. When something happened outside, everyone ran to look at the green light. After that, I don't remember anything. When I regained consciousness, I discovered that I was chained to a chair and no one was nearby. People say that my brother Emmett came to town and blame him for all the troubles. I don't believe those bad things and I want to find him. I'll see you later.
The alchemist has returned to the city. I thought he wanted to bring his sister with him, who had been taken from him. They say he murdered 5 people. In fact, very important ones. The mayor, a doctor, and some others. He was getting his revenge for the death of his wife. Thank you. I will look for my relatives. They also followed the light.